Everybody, this is Jason with Everything ATV UTV Reviews. We're right in the middle of our install on these CREE LED lights on a 300 Bayou. This is our farm and four-wheeler. It's strictly used on the farm. If I was trail riding with the ATV, I'd want to leave the factory headlights so when you pass people on the trail, you can turn your CREE LEDs off because they're so bright it just blinds people. But being this is just on the farm, I wanted to go ahead and put these back in place of these, and I wired these lights straight back into the factory wiring. The problem I've run into is at idle, I'm getting a pulsing effect with these CREEs. So you get some revs into it and it clears up, and this is what it looks like. So to eliminate the pulsing, I went ahead and ordered this wiring harness kit from Arsenal Offroad. It's $14, shipped to your door. You can find them on Amazon. It'd be hard for me to build this thing with the components, the relays, the fuses and stuff for $14. Let alone the time I'd have in it. So I went ahead and went this route. I am gonna do some modifications of this because I still want my factory on and off headlight switch to work. This kit comes with its own switch, so I'm gonna show you how to do that. This wiring diagram is provided also. It's laid out real nice, easy to read, even for somebody that's not an electrician like myself. But basically what we're trying to do is open this relay up to allow power to go to our LED light leads. And they do this through the switch. For all intents and purposes, using the factory switch is going to do the same thing. When I turn the headlights on, it's just going to open the relay, and I'll go ahead and just use the same leads there. And this is where it gets important. This is why we have pulsing, because it needs a direct 12 volts to these lights. Just finished up installing this wiring harness, and here's the outcome. So we've now eliminated our problem with the pulsing on the lights. Special thank there to John Smith. We've had some conversation back and forth on YouTube, and he was telling me how he had wired a lot of these lights in straight from the battery and put a toggle switch, a $2 toggle switch in between, and that worked for him. This is a great wiring harness kit for the money. And the thing you got to keep in mind is you're going to need, direct power from the battery to these lights to make them work without pulsing.